With Greg, you notice certain things. The clothes were dirty, the shoes were getting more and more tattered. You could see he was hungry.
I couldn't speak English, never knew any people here. My mum kind of started not to bother speaking to me, and she was more focused on herself and her boyfriend. I felt a bit unneeded and unwanted by my own family.
I basically asked Greg if everything was okay, and that's when he opened up about all the problems.
If Twilight wouldn't be in my life as it is right now, I'm not entirely sure what would have happened to me.
Oh, Greg's on such a ride, and it's fantastic to see, and long may it continue for him.